that's not going to make the training very fun. Remember what I said at the beginning, we want to make training as fun as possible. So I like to incorporate all the commands I'm teaching my puppy. One training session, I'm doing multiple sits, multiple downs, come, heel, climb, place, all these different commands. I'm doing it all in one session. Again, it makes the training way more fun for the puppy. They're going to learn much faster and they're going to want to come back for more.